What makes a great thriller? A philandering president? A corrupt lottery? The perfect setup.
I think I've got that covered. But what if, in a split second, you lost everything, and the person who took it came back for more?
Read Split Second by David Baldacci.
I'm David Baldacci. Everything can change in a split second.